at Sandown. Racing. Glock began only fairly. Cisco Rage came out humming from the centre, straight into the lead tonight. And race clear over Pure Mayhem, and they're followed on the rail by trying to make ground there would have been Sirash Bale, followed by Black Veil. Glock in a bit of trouble there from Chase and Mikado. Well back near Ray of Helen Gundam, the tail ender. Cisco Rage down the back, about four in front. Over Pure Mayhem, six away, Sirash Bale. They're followed by Glock on the rail, but Cisco Rage has got them all off the bit. Six lengths in front on the corner from Pure Mayhem. Cisco Rage turned well clear, and Cisco Rage is going to go all the way and win brilliantly. Pure Mayhem may have hung on from second from Sirash Bale, but that's very close for the minor issue. Then Nureya followed by Glock, and further off in the races, Black Veil, Chase and Mikado and Alan Gundam. 34-28 the run.